has been banished, and Dr. Irwell has secured the Book of Donuts in a secure facility.
The Book of Donut will be safe in you. What must I do to make sure that I will never die?
Dude, do you actually think you can achieve immortality?
Actually, yes, because apparently here in town, locked up in a vault, there's like a Book of Donut that like grants immortality or eternal life and stuff.
No way. I'm not gonna go to jail for something so stupid.
Come on, bro. Just do it. Dude, come on, bro. Do it for me.
No.
Do it.
I'd like to be immortal, just not jail.
Come on, bro. Do it for me. Do it for Libby.
Fine. I guess I'll be the guy in the wheelchair.
Alright, bet. Deal.
Go.
Dude, we actually got the Book of Donut. Like, I can't believe it.
What does it say?
It says something like, to gain the ultimate power, one must hate to love. That doesn't even make any sense. What? Theo! Theo!
You have spoken the words of the Donut. You are now an enlightened one. You will no longer be known as Tom, but as Urolak. You will be awarded with a new weapon called the Pancake Bomber. Use it to continue the work of Irigus.
Bill Roger Erwile.
I hereby give you Officer Covenright the badge of honor, mantle of chief. He is your chief now.
Wow, thank you, sir. This means a lot to me.
Hello, Officer Wright.
Who are you?
My name is not to be important, but what isn't to be important is you have a week to do stuff.
Yeah, right.
Don't believe me and watch.
Officer Wright, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but I fear the worst is yet to come. He said we have 1 week.
What's that?
The Donut Man has returned.
No way, the Donut Man's dead.
I know what we must do. We must get ex-agent Roger Erwile.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the bad